Hey guys, Ryan here with a quick tutorial on how to use and apply adjustment layers in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's jump right in. Adjustment layers are a powerful tool that allows you to apply effects to multiple clips at once. If you want to follow along with this tutorial, you need to have some video clips on your timeline, preferably at least two different ones, to see how the adjustment layer will affect them. Here you can see I already have two video clips pulled up for my upcoming Blackmagic 6K Pro camera review, so stay tuned for that. First, let's create an adjustment layer. Go to the project panel and click on the new item icon. Select adjustment layer from the list. If prompted, ensure the settings match your sequence, then click OK. Now, just drag the adjustment layer onto your timeline, placing it above the clips that you want to affect. With the adjustment layer in place, any effect you apply to it will affect all the clips beneath it. For example, let's apply the Lumetri color effect. Go to the Effects panel, find Lumetri color, and drag it onto the adjustment layer. Now you can adjust the settings in the effects control panel to achieve the desired look. Notice how all of the clips under the adjustment layer on the timeline are now color graded. Using adjustment layers makes it easy to apply consistent effects across multiple clips, saving you time and effort. And that's pretty much it. You've successfully learned how to use adjustment layers in Adobe Premiere Pro. Before we go, I want to give a big warm welcome to our newest apprentice channel member, Sharon Nelson. As always, I hope you found this video very beneficial. And if you're looking for more Adobe Premiere Pro tutorials just like this, you're in the right place. Be sure to subscribe for all of our newest videos. Thanks for coming along on this filmmaking journey with me. I am Ryan, and I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.